to him a second time, and he scored on the rebound. Well, the first effort didn't really have much power. It was parried by Ortega. It went straight back to Anderson Lopez. And Anderson Lopez just took his time and with a precise left-foot finish, tucked it into the corner of the net.